gorgeous. Welcome to the Heat Spotlight. Are you ready to do this?
I am so ready. So very ready.
What's your name?
Hailee Steinfeld.
Love it. What's your favorite jam at the moment?
Closer. The Chainsmokers featuring Halsey.
What's your favorite box set?
What? What's that? Like TV? Oh my God, box set. I've never heard of that. Oh my gosh, I am very bad at keeping up with box sets, so I don't have one.
Seriously?
Yes.
Who do you reckon your biggest celebrity pal is?
Huh, you know? I don't know.
Seriously?
Seriously.
What was your first job?
My first job ever, like campaign thing for Gap. Do you have the Gap? Yeah, the Gap.
No way.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. I was very little.
So what did you do last night?
I ate some Nando's chicken.
What are your live shows like?
Great segue. Well, it's been so much fun in the last year to play around and perform all the music that's on my EP and figuring out sort of what my live show really is. And from all aspects, from lighting, from visual to wardrobe, everything has been sort of in the works of being figured out.
Oh, sassy. What would you make Heat Radio for dinner?
You know, I would go on Pinterest and I would find a lovely recipe and I would attempt to follow the instructions correctly and make you whatever you'd like.
Ooh, zing.
Zing.
What are you wearing?
Well, don't say it like that. I'm wearing like a jumpsuit thing with a cool jacket.
Cute.
Thanks.
Kale or kebab?
Kebab.
So, what brings you into Heat today?
Well, I had to come say hello to all my friends here at Heat, promoting my new song Starving with Zed and Gray.
Thanks for entering the Heat Spotlight. You may now leave.
Thank you.